This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
In November 1974, a Lewiston insurance executive, not enrolled in a political party, becomes the first independent candidate to be elected governor of any state. James Longley serves one term. 20 years later, Angus King becomes the second independent to be elected governor of Maine.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.